Listen, guys, after this weekend league, I have realised how important it is to have the best team. So go get yourself some coins from MMOPO.com. The link is down in the description. Use code CAPGUN to get yourself a discount. You're right, guys, it's CAPGUN Tom here, and welcome back to another episode of Team Takedown. What we've got for you today is Mbappe, the GOAT, the cover star of FIFA, one of the most expensive gold players in the game, and we're going to be doing a Team Takedown around him. This is going to be pretty epic. Now let's start this off trying something different. We got a bed drop. It's not the set. I don't like it. Let's get back to the chair. It's no sofa drop, that's for sure. It is definitely not a sofa drop. Today's opponent is none other than the gamer Can. You might remember him from a while back because he used to make a lot of FIFA videos. We used to do a lot of stuff together, but in recent times he's actually got himself a real life job. I wonder how that feels. So yeah, we don't do that many videos together anymore, and it's going to be interesting to see how this whole thing plays out. You might have seen him on a recent episode of Squad Builder Showdown. I'm going to keep it short and sweet because I am currently streaming on Facebook. This is not a plug, this is just me telling you that's why the intro is short and sweet, but in a really, really subtle way. As you can see right behind me, we are currently live over on Facebook. And I'm going to plug it anyway because now we're talking about it. If you want to come and check out the live streams, they're actually popping off. It's really, really nice to see. If you want to come and join the movement that is hashtag Team Tom, over on Facebook, it's fb.gg/CapGunTom, link in the description. And yeah, now we can get to the video. Let's do this. Now, the last time I had a competitive game with our opponent of today, I think it was back on like FIFA 13. And one of us ended up turning off our PlayStation because we were losing. I can't remember exactly the story, but I'm sure Curtis will be able to tell you. How you doing, mate?
It was actually an Xbox.
Oh, okay. I quite vividly remember the sound of the Xbox going... as it turned off.
That's good memory. That is good memory. Yeah, we haven't... I was thinking we must not have recorded a video for quite a while now. It's been a long time, but I'm buzzing. I'm actually really excited to have a little go on Team Takedown. I don't know how I'm going to do. It could be... could be awful, but I'm excited to give it a go.
Well, only time will tell. I think that as long as you've got a little bit of common sense and your head's on your shoulders and you know how links work in this, you're probably all right.
Yeah.
I mean,
I'll be asking a lot of questions. I'll be asking a lot of questions, but not the actual ones that are part of the game, like just to make sure I'm doing the right thing. But hopefully we'll get there, and hopefully I'll demolish your team.
No, well, hopefully not, because today we are doing none other than Mbappe, and this guy is an absolute freak. Now, I know I've got a loan, but I don't fancy buying him and selling him, because I don't actually want his card for my team right now. I don't fancy buying and selling this card and losing, like, 100,000 coins on tax. I do have the coins that if he gets hit in the discard at the end, I will go away, I will buy him, I will discard him.
Have you got that much confidence that you're not going to lose, that you just think, there's no point? Yeah, I'm going to beat him anyway.
Not so much that, it is more the tax thing. I did actually do a whole load of objectives this morning to make sure that I actually hit the level of habit. It was like, that'll save me 75k. Nice. Probably worth playing two games to get him. Anyway, mate, should we get this started?
Yes, let's.
If you want to check out another Team Takedown around the one and only, recently unfortunately injured for Liverpool fans, Van Dijk, there will be a Team Takedown on him on Curtis's channel, so feel free to check that out. Wheel spin, here we go. I'm gonna give it a little push and see what we end up with today. You know how we were just saying that Mbappe's a freak and he scores a lot of goals?
Yep.
We've managed to get marquee double.
What's that one?
Which means that every time Mbappe
scores two
goals.
Oh, that is tasty. I like that.
It is pretty tasty.
I like that a lot.
I think there's going to be quite a lot of Mbappe abuse going on in this game. I'm not going to lie to you. Right. Let's go to the store. Let's go get some packs open. We just need to make sure that the player is not from Ligue 1, not a goalkeeper and not French. Other than that, it's totally up to you. I probably wouldn't choose a non-rare because that's just boring.
Well, I've got a couple promo packs, so hopefully I should be able to get someone semi-decent at least.
I mean, so do I, but my first player was Milik, so I'm not overly confident on that. Ooh. Oh no, he's Premier League. I did get Davinson Sanchez, so that's some coins in the bank for me.
He's a decent price.
Oh
isn't
no,
he?
I can use him. What am I talking about?
I've got a board.
He hasn't moved to Manchester United yet. I might use Davinson then.
I got Jan Vertonghen. It's a board. It's a bit boring.
It doesn't get much stinkier than that. I'm not gonna lie to you.
His card's not that good. Also got next. Jovino, that could be fun.
Not for, well, I mean, it could do.
He's rapid, yeah, I guess so. But I'm going to stick with Jovino because there might be some fun Ivory Coast links, and it's not going to be impossible with Serie A, is it?
It's not bad at all. I would have used anything if I had had anything other than Davinson Sanchez, but since I got absolutely nothing, we're using Davinson Sanchez.
He's a good player.
What we do now is we go away and pick our formations, so we'll be right back, guys. Do you wanna go first, Curtis?
Sure. I'm going to go straight with a question because I don't think I'm going to get it in one guess. Does your formation have one striker?
No, it doesn't.
Okay, are you using the 4-1-2-1-2 narrow?
I'm not, no. I've got the 4-2-2 on my screen.
Oh, that's a fun one to hybrid, that is.
Yeah, it is. Okay, for you, mate, I'll say, does your formation have two centre mids?
It doesn't.
Doesn't? Interesting. Now, would you really want to put yourself in a situation where Mbappe and Jovino touch? Or is there another formation? You've got to use a wide one. I'm perplexed, mate. Maybe you put them right next to each other. Or maybe you've gone with the 4-4-2 deep. Are you using the 4-4-2 deep?
I'm not.
Ah, what are you using?
I'm using the 4-3-3. They touch.
Oh, wow, they are touching. Interesting.
Touching right, hands.
A bit risky.
Yeah, I mean, risky. Look, as soon as I got into the position with Jovino kind of as the left wing, I realised I was in a bit of trouble anyway, so I've got a couple ideas, but look, I think going with Jovino is going to make it hard, and I'm already putting myself down an alleyway, so you live and you learn. You live and you learn.
You do. This will be a baptism of fire for you, won't it? Right, guys, what we're going to do is we're going to go away and build our two teams. If you'd like to see these teams, then keep on watching. If you don't want to see them so that you can play along with the guessing section of this video, then now is the time to look away and wait for me to say look back. So look away now. Okay, now if we had a clock on the wall behind us, you would have seen that time has probably advanced about 3 hours. We are now done. Curtis has finished building his team, and we are ready to get into the guessing.
I hate it so much.
And if you were looking away, you're now welcome to look back as we have removed and reversed the teams and we are ready to get into the guessing. Curtis, let me just run you through the rules. And if you want to see the full rules, the link to the video is down in the description, guys. The way this series works is there are 10 rounds of guessing. You say a position, you ask 2 yes or no questions about the position, and then have a guess at the player. Get it right, you're giving me a bronze, and you get another turn up to a max of 3 in a row. If you don't get it right, it's my turn. The only other thing you need to know is the safety. So you can call this once per game. It means you don't have to answer any questions about the player. The opponent just has a straight up guess. So if you think there's someone that's super obvious, probably use it there or use it defensively or tactically, whatever you want to do. And there is one benefit. There is one benefit to not using your safety. So if you don't use your safety and then win the game at the end, you get an extra discard. But that's just statistics. So I'd recommend you use it.
Oh, no, I like the sound of that. I was sat there thinking the whole time. I was like, well, I'll just use it on the last guess regardless. But no. I like the sound of an ancient discard.
Well, mate, do you want to start us off?
No, I'm terrified. okay, right. Well, let's have a little think then. I'm going to go for your CDM, Tom.
The left CDM.
Your left CDM, yes, please. Now I'd be an absolute maniac to go for your right CDM.
Okay.
See, I don't know if I'm going too broad with my questions straight away, but straight away, straight up, is your left CDM French?
He's not, no.
Okay.
Is that a Spanner in
the league? No, I mean, it was kind of to be expected, but I just, you know, it's good to know. So he's not French. Does your left CDM play in the French league?
He doesn't.
Ay caramba. I don't have a clue then. Okay, alright. That's unfortunate, isn't it? He can't be French. That rules out most of Tottenham's midfield. Could it be Gedson Fernandez? Is it Gedson Fernandez?
It's not, mate, no. Right, mate, I think it would be stupid of me not to do this. I'm going to go straight for your left centre.
I can't remember who I picked.
You not got a picture or something?
No, I did. Well, I built it in Foothead, but then I had to change it, didn't I? Just give me, like, 1 second.
Okay, he's not calling safety. I find that interesting, since this is going to be a very limited pool of players, because we're talking, like, Serie A Ivorians, or we're talking Parma players, and let's face it, Parma is not renowned for having great players. So let's check the Ivory Coast players. Confirm.
Listen,
that
mate.
Probably think it already,
hang on.
That it's Kessie.
Hang on. Parma.
Hang on a second.
They're world renowned for their ham, so don't write them off straight away.
Right, okay, brilliant. Renowned for their ham, maybe not so much their football. So there is a chance that you're using him or Kessie. Then for Parma, what do we have? Well, Cooker, Cyprian, Hanani. Right, first question, mate. Does he play for Parma?
Just a question. If I say safety now, I don't have to.
You don't have to answer that question.
No, he doesn't play for Parma.
All right. Okay. So you're just gonna let me have the player then. Because there's literally two.
But which one is it?
Well, I've still got one more question.
So oh. I'm gonna narrow it down with the safety.
I mean, you can call safety if you want. You are eligible to still call it. You can call it whenever you want.
Hang on. Just say.
You want to take that 50-50?
No, go on. You have the player, mate. He's all yours.
Did you play for AC Milan?
No.
Yeah, okay. So you did use Ametroy, right? Okay, very nice. We rate that.
So originally, I wanted Jean Akpar Akpro, and I planned the whole team around him. He's on Foothead. So when I picked the formation, I went, right, let's have a look at Jovinho, and let's have a look at strong links in centre mid. Jean Daniel Akpar Akpro appeared. I was like, brilliant. Plays for Lazio, loads of options. He doesn't exist. He's not on the game. So straight away,
you were in a bit of Barney, weren't you?
Basically,
as soon as you did that.
Since I picked the formation, I've been in trouble. So, I don't want to cast aspersions or anything, but it's Foothead's fault that this episode is going to go to pot. So, yeah.
All right. Well. Let's go and move on to another position, mate.
I'd rather you didn't, to be honest.
I'm going to go for your right wing.
Yep.
Does this player strong link to Mbappe?
No.
Doesn't. Okay. Is he from Ligue 1?
He is. I wish I didn't. I wish I didn't have Jovinho. I really do.
Maybe bear it in mind for the next episode.
Yeah, no, I will. Don't worry. I'll open packs till the cows come home, just so I get a centre-back that I don't have to link.
I'll say, have you got Gelson Martins?
Yeah.
Not anymore, you don't. Right. Where should we go next?
I think you might pick all nine here.
Right, well, we know you need a strong link at centre-mid. Does your central centre-mid play for PSG?
Safety.
Safety, okay. What would make sense? I'm actually going to say, do you have Awar.
Is this a wind-up?
You haven't.
I do!
Alright, okay. Well, it's starting to get a little bit more complicated to guess what you've
What do you mean? You've pulled it apart!
And because you call safety, I get another go as well.
What, so you get two goes? Bad, you get two goes?
Oh no, the safety, although you call it, it doesn't actually count as a round. So it's like not a way of stopping your opponent from like guessing, and then you get another, like it's then your go, because you could use it to block people and then have another go.
Got
you. So we don't allow it for that. I guess I'll just go for the left back, mate.
Yeah, why not?
I mean, you've got no safety no more, so... It's just for that time that you made me turn my Xbox off, I'm not going to lie.
Talk to me. Talk to me.
I doubt there's going to be a decent Ivorian left back. You do still need one more link to Traoré, so we will have a quick look.
This is my day off, Tom. This was supposed to be fun. I want to do a 7-minute squads with Jack instead.
All right, I'm going to go with the question. Is your left back 79 rated or higher?
That's a lovely question, that is. I tell you what, I can tell you filmed like a million of these like every day, and you can tell that this is my first one. Is he 79 rated or higher? I'd love to tell you that he was, Tom, but he's not, I'm afraid.
Alright, so that makes me think.
That probably helps you out.
It probably does a little bit, yeah. Is he from Serie A?
He's not from Serie A.
Okay, have you used the... He's going to be the Ivory Coast fella, isn't it? Oh dear, because it can't even be an icon. It's like, it could have been an icon if I hadn't asked the question about the rating.
And I nearly did put in an icon, you know. I had Ashley Cole sat there, but then I panicked when everything else went wrong, so I took him back out.
Alright, well, the thing is, there's actually two from Ligon. I'm almost saying it's going to be one of the Ligon fellas. The one that's lower rated has actually got 87 pace. Although he can't defend at all. He's got 60 defending. Have you gone... I'm going to have to say him. Have you used Conan?
Yeah.
All right, mate. Well, the pain's over now because I've had my three goes. Now it's your turn. I would highly recommend that you guess every single one of my players in my team just so that you have less... Or I have less rounds.
I don't even know where to begin, mate. Well, left central attacking midfield. Does he strong link? Do I want to go straight in with that? Does he strong link to Mbappe?
He does, yeah.
Okay. I now need to try and get creative with a question here. That it's not just the obvious, either is he French or blah, 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 blah. What I'm going to do, Tom, is I'm going to ask you, by my power of deduction, I'm thinking, I should be doing this on the screen instead of on Footwiz, shouldn't I? It'd be a lot more visually entertaining. So I'm thinking, right, we've narrowed it down to basically not narrowing it down. In terms of, if we look by pace, right, so there's no centre-forwards. If we look by attacking mids, Draxler's got 75. We've got no players over 70 pace in terms of the centre-mids. So that could be that. In terms of then Frenchies over pace-wise, we've got one. We've got two. Does your player have 73 or more pace?
He does, yeah.
He does have 73 or more. That's not narrowed it down enough.
There's loads. It can still be loads of people.
So it could be Aouar, Sanson, Jeffrey and Adelaide, or Draxler. Right, so the French. So the central centre mid, the left CDM is not French. So if we're thinking about how he's linking it, he's not French. Could he be German? Are there any Germans in the Prem that would link nicely to Julian Draxler? Are there any Prem Germans for Draxler?
Are you currently just asking Siri or something?
I'm thinking out loud, like the mighty Ed Sheeran once did. It's only Ilkay Gundogan, and that's pretty pony. You wouldn't put Gundogan as your left CDM, would you? Would he? Would he do that? Is your left attacking mid Julian Draxler?
It's not, mate. let's go for your left centre back.
Go on if you must.
Okay. Is he French?
Is he French?
Hmm.
Depends who's asking.
I am.
No.
He's not French. Okay. Is he Brazilian or Belgian?
He's not.
Right. I'm going to go for a different league. I believe that you've built something of a hybrid here. No one would have that much of a trouble. No one would be there for like hours building a two-league hybrid. So I can't believe your whole other side of your team is just a league and team. I can't believe it. Otherwise, that was a long build for that. So I'm going to say, have you got Eric Bailly?
Yeah.
I don't think even like it's that obvious a team. I just don't think it's that obvious a team. It's just going to all be so badly for you.
Literally, ever since that formation happened, it's just been misfortune. And, yeah, so it's Eric Bailly, Tom.
I feel like I want to kind of stop because this is just like, this, at this point, it's just bullying.
Well, the good thing is the only player of worth that will be discarded at the end could be Mbappe. So I'm not going to lose much because I'm going to have a load of just randoms in the team.
Oh, did I not tell you? There you go. The bronzes correspond to the players they were before.
Oh, brilliant.
All right, let's go for this. Does your player play for either Chelsea or...
What player?
Or your right centre back.
I was going to say.
Right centre back. Does he play for Wolves or Chelsea?
Do you want me to just tell you who he is?
No, let's go through the formalities.
Yes!
Does he play for Chelsea?
Yep.
Is it Zuma?
Yep. Have you ever guessed a full team before?
No. But we're getting very close.
So I could be a record breaker?
You could, yeah.
Oh.
People want you back just because they'll be like... Someone said in the comments section yesterday's video, they were like, Tom, I don't like this new formation thing because no players ever get guessed. Well, look what you've done now. You've gone and jinxed Curtis.
Cheers, mate. Poor guy. Billy Bob, 1, 2, 3.
The absolute worst thing that I've seen for you, mate, is that... Bailly needs a strong link.
Look, I didn't want to tell you that in hope you didn't think about it, but yeah, look, there may only be 2 strong links available for him, so I'll tell you what.
No, there's definitely three for United at least, if not a couple.
Okay, well, I'll tell you what, here's, I think, to make it interesting, just guess without a question.
I mean, what I can do is I can actually guess as part of the question. I'll just ask straight up if it's this player, and then the next player, and then the next player. And out of the 3, I will get it right.
Yeah, I'd rather you didn't, though.
Let's just double check before I make a mistake. Who knows?
Ah, yeah, there may be...
An Ivorian goalkeeper in the Prem. Who knows? Okay, well, that's even worse for you. Right, okay, Manchester United then. Is your player David De Gea?
Yep.
I missed making videos for
you,
mate.
Oh, God. This is...
Well, thankfully, it's your go, mate.
Nah, just carry on.
It's your go. You've got to have a go.
I don't really want to.
Okay. Well,
right, okay. No, I need to... Okay, right. So here's the thing. Here's the thing, right? So... Okay. Does... Oh, I can't... Right. Your right central... Yeah, your right central defensive mid.
Okay, yeah.
Does he have a perfect link to your left central defensive mid?
No.
Right, so he's definitely in the Prem. I don't know. I hate this game, Tom. Right.
What they say is, you know, it's a bumpy one the first time, and then you come on again and it's less bumpy, and then you come on again and it's less bumpy.
Honestly, the one on my channel, don't bother watching this one, lads. The one on my channel is going to be class.
Oh, I mean, the one on your channel is not going to happen because we won't be able to afford to get Van Dijk because you've just done this kind of...
It's all right. He's already in my club. It's fine.
All right, okay. More collateral.
I'm pretty sure that your left CDM is Brazilian. And I don't know if it's Fabinho or Fred. No, that's not enough anyway. Hang on. What is going on? It's got to be a Tottenham player. It's got to be a Tottenham player, hasn't it? It must be. It has to be a Tottenham player. Because it needs two links. How did I not work that out already?
You kind of did. You asked if it needed a perfect link.
Well, yeah.
Or it had a perfect link for the right CDM.
Okay, so it's either Harry Winks, Højbjerg, Dier, or Lo Celso? You've surely not gone Lo Celso. For a DM? Are you mad? No, it's got to be Winks. Surely, right? So, okay, so if it's Lo Celso, on paper... Oh, no, because then this one could be the French one. This one could be the Sissoko or Ndombele. In the right side. Am I going mad?
It sounds like it.
I'm so confused. Right. Okay, it's not Lo Celso. And if it's Lo Celso on the left, it's either Sissoko or Ndombele on the right. Is your right central defensive midfielder? Does he? No, I don't want to ask it. Does he play for Tottenham?
No.
It must be Winks then. Winks must be your left CDM. Stop laughing! I can't do this anymore, Tom. I'm out of questions, aren't I?
Yes.
Is it Jordan Henderson?
It's not. Oh dear, it couldn't be further away from who I've got there. Alright, let's see if I can play the perfect game.
I am so confused. I don't get how that's possible. So they're not... Right, your left CDM was not French. They didn't play in Liga 1. It's not... It's not Højbjerg, is it?
Not Højbjerg, bro. Let's see if I can finish up this perfect game. Because then I can reveal the score and quit you out of your misery. Alright, we're going to go for your right back. Okay. Does this player...
I don't understand what's going on. Yes, he does. You don't even need to ask it. Yes, he does.
He plays in Liga, right? Yeah.
Oh, okay. No, he doesn't.
Oh, okay. All right. Is he French?
No.
Right.
Right, there's a few.
There are a few. There's one that's lower rated, but better, that's faster. And then there's obviously Azpilicueta. There's Reece James, Zappa Costa, and Azpilicueta.
Not all about pace, mate. Not all about pace.
I don't know. You're saying that, and it's definitely going to be him. Don't worry, I'll say him. Let me just monologue before I say him. There's no way that you're probably using Zappa Costa, because that would probably indicate you're using Verratti, but you still need a strong link to Alomar, so it's not going to be him. I'm just going to say, have you got Reece James?
Yeah.
Well, that's the end of the game there, guys. Well, I would say, Curtis, do you want to reveal your team to us? But unfortunately, we already know
you
it.
You haven't done the right centre mid yet, Tom.
Yeah, I know, but we've run out of rounds. No, I don't really care.
I just want to know. I just want to know if you can get it. You may as well complete the squad.
But if I stop now, I've done it. I've completed.
But you've only got... you would have only guessed 8 out of the possible 9.
All right. I'll see if I can get it.
You will get it. You will get it.
Does your player play... Wait, hang on a sec. Does this need a perfect link? He's already got one strong. So does this player play for Olympic Lyon?
No.
Okay, so this could be any of the French players in the game then. Much.
Or it could be Højbjerg.
It's definitely not Højbjerg. Ain't no one using Højbjerg. I love when you kept on saying, it's got to be Harry Winks. It's got to be Harry Winks. Is your player a default CDM?
He's not.
See, this is now I'm not going to get it. This is why I didn't choose this position, because I didn't want to go for it. Now... Cyprian's transferred on this game, so I don't know whether you've used it. Have you used Mollet like I have? Maybe not. I'll just say the best one. Have you got Rongier? Rongier?
No.
Hey! Look now what you've done. You've ruined my perfect game. Why did you do that? I just wanted to end it.
That's exactly why. It was Sanson, yeah.
Alright, well. Well, there's Curtis's team. What we'll do now is we'll reveal my team. If I said my right CDM was a Malian player from the Bundesliga, would that make it any easier? Is he Mali? Yeah, he's Mali.
Who's your left CDM?
It's Paul Scholes.
Bloody icons.
I was thinking, oh, he's not realised there's an icon. He's not realised the icon. That is what has thrown you for a loop there, mate. Right.
And I was thinking about icons for your left attacking mid. I forgot about... I mean, to be fair, lots of people do say Harry Winks is the North London Skulls. So, in a way, I've got it.
You've smashed it there. You've actually smashed it. Right, so we've got Mollet, Skulls, Digne. Have you gone for my goalkeeper? That was a risky one. I've got Edison there. I've got Laporte, Mukiele, and then I've got Player of the Month Kramaric up top with his teammate Samaseku. And then we've got flashback Witzel at the right cam.
Yikes.
Does that make you feel any better?
I mean, that's one hell of a team, mate.
Right.
So what's the story with my lovely squad then?
Well, it was gold. It's going to be bronze now.
It wasn't. There was one silver.
Oh, yeah, of course. It was gold and silver. Now it's going to be bronze and gold. So we'll come back once we've found some players for Curtis. I feel so bad. I was hoping that this would not happen for your first go.
Yeah.
All right, Curtis, since you weren't able to do a run through your team yet this video, why don't you give us a run through of your new team?
Yeah, sure. So in goal, I've got a Cameroonian goalkeeper, first name Simon. At right back, we have Jeremy Lynch's cousin, Scott Lynch. Great player. We have an absolute brick wall at centre-back. And partnering him is... He's got the heart of Polyanus, but he looks a bit like Will N.E. if he had a beard. Not great. Q Lin at left-back, partnering up with Wang Peng. Two excellent, excellent players. The stunning Christian Gausef in midfield. A bit of a disappointment with my right centre-mid. We've got Sanson, who's... letting the side down a bit. And then Reece Nelson completes the excellent trio up top of Jovinho, Mbappe and Reece Nelson. That's something to be feared I would say.
That is. I mean, I was feeling so bad that I thought I'd give you an Arsenal player, which arguably is probably the worst player in your squad now.
Really. Good banter.
Not in the mood for that, is it? Should we get into the game?
No.
Right, well, should we see how this game pans out, mate?
Can't wait.
Best of luck, we'll put it that way. Best of luck. We've kept on running. Okay, you actually look like you might be quite good at this.
He's gonna come on! Come on!
You're actually good at this.
I love how surprised you are that I'm semi-decent at FIFA. I just told you, I scored 41 goals with Mbappe in 24 games in Foot Champs. As long as he's in the squad, it doesn't matter.
Right, and it's going to count for double if you put this away. Damn it. Oh, he's bottled it. Oh, no, he hasn't! Oh, I thought he bottled it! Nice work, mate. Alright. My gameplay, much like Curtis's squad building ability, in the mud. Why did I give you a silver? Should have made it bronze.
He's panicking.
Oh, I'm in the mud. Heavy D, don't leave Mbappe. Please, God.
That's 4-0, ladies and gentlemen. Goal.
That's Mbappe. Alright. Two goals different right now. Two goals difference. It's 4-2. Okay, you're really trying. The sweat is just, I can just hear the sweat dripping out of every pore right now. Oh no. Oh! You've got to be kidding me. Oh my god. Please, someone.
Mate, are you playing against a pro player?
Feels like it.
Mate, that build up was absolutely world class.
Oh no. Oh no, no, no.
But they are slow.
There's the four.
Like it's that. Offside.
Oh my god, you've got to be kidding us. Miles.
Miles off.
Good block. We love that. Alright, half time. Right, we need to regroup, lads. I'm not going to lie. We need to regroup. It's all gone absolutely tits up. I don't know what's happening.
As things stand, you're discarding four players. Oh my god.
It was all fun and games, wasn't it? All fun and games during the squad building bit, but now, look at it. And if I don't repeat the performance on your channel, well, God knows what the score's going to be at half time if you have a full goal team. It'd be like 20-0.
I've had 59% possession. I need to use this team in Foot Champs. Oh.
He's like score.
Oh!
Oh my god, oh my god. That's a match, surely.
Get in the net!
Let's go!
Oh! Knew he was coming.
Nice, what a lovely ball back. Can't really say anything though. We're still 2-0 down against the full bronze squad and Mbappe. It's like an Mbappe road to glory that you picked up against.
Mbappe road to glory, that's brilliant.
He's not being tracked. I don't feel good about scoring, I don't. We're back level, but I don't feel good about it. Who do you think you are?
Oh. Why did I pass it? Oh. Why did I do that? It was a marquee goal.
That's just how we deal with Mbappe nowadays. Oh, hello. Oh my god, that is absolutely savage. What's he done? It's a yellow card. That's actually outrageous. I'm throwing goal and about to score two goals. Casey Walls, you cheat. That could be a good ball. Oh my god, he's come out and balled it! He's literally come to the end of the pod and spammed it away with his hand! Nakapandu Batu, you cheat! Bang ping. And I said it to distract you. Oh. He shoots from everywhere and it goes in!
Oh yes, baby! baby.
Oh my god, he's just... just him! Get up. We've got one opportunity. Go on, Mbappe. I'm just going to lob it to you, mate. There we go.
No!
No, it's just, this can't be, this can't have happened. This genuinely cannot have just happened. Mate, are you actually kidding me? I'm devastated. I'm genuinely devastated. Why have you done this to me? You don't even make YouTube videos anymore and now you can't embarrass me.
If anyone has any doubt as to whether or not Mbappe is the best player on FIFA 21,
but the problem is I have Mbappe too, so you can't even make that point. You can't even make that point, Curtis. I've got him too.
Yeah, fair enough. I guess the difference is, though, if you're a good player and you have Mbappe, it will shine through.
Yeah, well, that's underhanded. Right, okay, so I have two untradeables and I have a card. Ooh, a card
hang on, let me close your stream. Let me close your stream.
Oh, yeah, probably a good
one. Right, all good.
All right, okay. The shuffle is done, mate. You get to pick two positions. I have an icon that's worth 300k. I have Mbappe that I'd have to buy that's worth 1.5 million. I've got two untradeable cards in Kramaric and Flashback Witzel. If you can hit anywhere else to the team, that would be great. Right. You've got two discards. Where are you going?
Since they gave me so much issue in the building, I'm going to go for your two CDMs.
Oh, you're actually kidding me, mate. Oh, my God.
What did I get?
It's not Mbappe, but you've managed to get my Flashback Witzel, which I can't get back, and Paul's Gold, which I can't.
Tom, you guessed seven of my players. You guessed on every go. This has got to be, for you, the biggest failure of all time in Team Takedown. Any thoughts?
I hate you.
Oh, what?
Right. Well, let's go put them into an SBC. Right, okay, guys. Well, that is absolutely devastating. I'm not going to lie. Devastating. Devastating.
Brilliant.
Genuinely devastating. 250,000 coins down the drain. An untradeable Flashback Witzel. But we can hold our hands up and say that we did manage to set a record. For not only the most players guessed in an episode, but also the most embarrassing defeat in an episode as well.
What a roller coaster. Honestly, I was at the lowest of the lows just half an hour ago. And now I'm coming off the back of my favourite FIFA win of all time. Brilliant.
And that is the joy of Team Takedown. It is a roller coaster. Right, well, there you go. Goodbye.
Thanks for having me on, Tom. It was good fun.
It was. Well, it was up until about 20 minutes ago when we started playing the game and you started scoring all those goals from Mbappe. Hopefully you guys have enjoyed. Smash a thumbs up if you have. Go check out the one on Curtis's channel and we will catch you all next time.
Peace. See you later, guys.